What if I told you there's finally an AI that can swap your entire body into any character? Anime, cartoon, realistic, without your hands glitching into another dimension? Today, I'm testing Higgsfield Recast, and honestly, this might be the most impressive character swap technology I've seen all year. Higgsfield Recast just launched, and they're claiming to be the first to nail character swap with gesture control and hand stability that actually works. Bold claim, right? Well, I've been testing it for the past few hours, and let's just say Runway should be worried. So what exactly is Higgsfield Recast? It's not just another face swap tool. This is full-body motion cloning with state-of-the-art physics that tracks everything. Your posture, hand movements, even micro gestures. You know those subtle movements you make when you're explaining something? Yeah, it catches those too. The platform offers over 30 character presets. We're talking male, female, anime characters, cartoon styles, even creatures. And here's the kicker. It maintains perfect physics even during fast movements and complex gestures. Remember when Wand 2-2 came out and everyone was excited until they realized the hands would just disappear or twist into impossible positions? Higgsfield solved that. But it doesn't stop there. They've integrated voice cloning from any sample, automatic dubbing into 6 languages with lip sync, and instant background replacement. Basically, everything a content creator needs to transform themselves completely, all in one platform. Welcome back to AI Perspectives. If you're new here, we break down the latest AI tools that are actually changing the game. And today's tool? It's something the entire AI video industry said was impossible. Full-body character replacement with perfect gesture tracking. No more floating hands, no more broken physics, no more uncanny valley nightmares. All right, enough talking. Let me show you exactly how this works. I'm heading over to Higgsfield.ai app recast right now. First thing you'll notice, the interface is incredibly clean. No complicated menus, no technical jargon, just upload your video and start creating. I'm uploading a test video I recorded earlier where I'm doing various hand gestures and movements, really putting the physics engine to the test. While that's uploading, let me show you the character presets. Look at this selection. We've got professional business avatars, anime characters, cartoon styles, even some wild creative options. I'm going to select this Noah character first because, why not? The processing is surprisingly fast. We're talking seconds, not minutes. And, wow. Look at that. Every single movement is preserved. Watch my hands here. I'm doing rapid gestures, pointing, counting on my fingers. Everything translates perfectly. No glitching, no floating, no disconnected limbs. Now let's test the voice cloning feature. I'll upload a sample of Morgan Freeman's voice, just a 15-second clip. The system analyzes it and let's apply it to my video. The lip sync is automatic, and that's insane. It's not just overlaying audio, it's actually adjusting the mouth movements to match the new voice pattern. But here's where it gets really interesting. The multi-language dubbing. I can select Russian translation as well. Watch this. Not only does it translate my script, but it adjusts the lip movements to match Russian pronunciation. This is game-changing for reaching global audiences. Let me try the background replacement too. 4 preset options here. Professional office, tropical beach, futuristic city, and abstract studio. One click and boom. The edge detection is flawless. No green screen needed. No weird halos around the character. Now, who is this actually for? YTubers and character-led channels. Imagine switching between multiple personas in a single video without changing your recording setup. Faceless content creators who want that on-camera presence without revealing their identity. This is your solution. You can build a consistent character brand while maintaining complete anonymity. Global creators needing quick localization. Shoot in your native language. Reach audiences in 6 different languages with perfect lip sync. Indian creators going English. Americans reaching Spanish markets. Instant global reach. UGC creators and ad agencies need 5 different versions of the same ad with different characters. Done in minutes, not days. Educational content creators. Keep your audience engaged by appearing as different characters or in different settings throughout your lesson. Teaching history? Become a historical figure. Explaining science? Transform into a lab-coded professor. And honestly, any creator on a budget. Think about it. you're getting studio quality character replacement that usually costs thousands of dollars, available instantly. Let's talk competition. Runway's Act 1? It can't even keep hands attached during basic movements. Their latest update still struggles with gesture consistency. Wand 2.2? Great for static shots, falls apart the moment you start moving. Traditional motion capture? We're talking expensive equipment, complex setup, hours of post-processing. Higgsfield Recast, upload, select, export. Full body tracking, perfect physics, voice cloning, multi-language support, all in one workflow that takes minutes, not hours. Here's how I'm integrating this into my content workflow. I can now record all my videos in my home office, then transform them for different content styles. Tutorial. Tuesday? Professional avatar. Fun Friday? Anime character. Product reviews? Different character for each category to help viewers instantly recognize the content type. The voice cloning means I can create content even when I'm sick or traveling. Just clone my healthy voice and apply it to any recording. Now let's be real. Is it perfect? The character presets, while impressive, are currently limited to about 30 options. Custom character upload is also available. The background replacement only has 4 presets currently. Would love to see custom background uploads. Processing time increases with video length. My 10-minute test took about 3 minutes to process. Not bad, but something to factor into your workflow. Look, I've tested dozens of AI video tools this year. Most overpromise and underdeliver. Higgsfield Recast? It actually does what it claims. The gesture tracking alone makes this worth trying. But add in voice cloning, multi-language dubbing, and instant character swaps? This is entering must-have territory for serious content creators. If you want to try Higgsfield Recast yourself, I'll drop the links in the description. Higgsfield.ai/recast and their studio version. Have you tried any character swap tools before? What's your biggest frustration with current AI video tools? Drop a comment below. I read everything and it helps me know what to review next. If this helped you discover a game-changing tool, hit that like button. And if you want to stay updated on AI tools that actually work, you know what to do. Subscribe and hit the notification bell. This is AI Perspectives, and I'll see you in the next one where we're diving into another breakthrough that's reshaping content creation.